here on Monday Night Raw. Ready for the arrival of the Latin Lothario.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza.
I have been extremely impressed recently with Angel Garza. The future extremely bright.
You say impressed. I've been a little bit disturbed with the lengths that Angel Garza has been willing to go through to display his aggression.
Angel Garza is a man of his word. Plain and simple, Byron. Garza said he was going to do something and did exactly that.
Yeah, the Latin Lothario has shown more of an abusive streak lately, particularly when his opponent has been Drew Gulak.
It's actually a lethal Lothario. I just want Angel Garza not to come over here and have a word with you.
Yeah, it's a good point. You're right.
Or Corey.